Okay, so right now we're going to get a density reading on this crucifix cross. I'm going to turn on my scale. And we got 1.92 grams in air. Okay, I'm going to tear my scale, and then I'm going to get the density in water. Okay, I got my string here. I'm going to submerge it in water. Make sure there's no air bubbles, and if you can read that, it's 0.1 gram. Okay, and so the density in air, 1.92 grams over 0.10, is 19.2 grams per cubic centimeter. This is 24 karat gold.